Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
SEC Now, I'm Alyssa Lang. Matt Stinchcomb will be joining me in just a few minutes. Plenty coming up on tonight's show. We're going to build the ultimate SEC linebacker. We'll also do a full breakdown on Texas A&M and their expectations this year, as well as assessing some of those quarterback competitions around the SEC.
But the guys that make it go, they got a cover, they got a tackle, they got a sack, they got to do it all. They're the quarterbacks of the defense.
You have done it all for us tonight on SEC Now. Thanks so much for joining us. Matt Stinchcomb, Alyssa Lang. We'll see you later. SEC champion, yeah, we'll give you the recipe and everything. But first, last week, the SEC released their updated plans for volleyball and soccer seasons this year. We already have some news on one of those games. The Florida at Missouri soccer game on September 19th has been postponed due to positive coronavirus tests and thus the quarantine of student athletes on the Florida squad. Those two teams will look for an alternate date to play that game. Over to football. When the we get more and more players by the day, it doesn't really matter how close we are to the season, it seems. What's your opinion on it?
Well, I'll just take it.
Doesn't have to be great. Just has to be ready. I'm ready to
give yourself a little more credit.
I don't know
give
about
yourself
that.
Some credit.
Roman, when you look at that recipe, is there anybody in the SEC that you think already has all those ingredients in their pantry and could fit the bill here?
Yeah, I'm more of a Uber Eats or just call it and pick it up type guy.
Yes.
But I'm going to go right here, start off with Alabama. You talk about continuity. First time Nick Saban's bringing a whole
SEC Now, presented by Regions.
September 14th is the day that we here at ESPN kick off our Extra Yard for Teachers event. Between now and the SEC Championship, Extra Yard for Teachers will help us give out $20,000 in gift cards to teachers who not only can use the money, but are making a huge